Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube, and I'm back. It's time to hop into the rookie showcase. You guys can see here the most important stat to improve is my points. So I'm about to go for 50. I'm going for 50. I don't care. I'm about to make it do what it do, baby. They're going to hate me in here. And just to think, I haven't even went through the training camp yet. As soon as you make your my player, you got to hop right into this rookie showcase. So I'm about to turn up. And I got to play against Michael Carter Williams. He about to get this work, cuz. He about to get this work. And man. But you know me, showing love as usual. How you guys liking the baldy, man? I'm loving it, man. You know what I'm saying? Look more authentic, man, you know? I could leave the little curly tops in the waves up to David Carter. Right now, it's all about IKC. All right, let's see. My matchup. Alright, outside scoring is terrible. Let's do it.
Solid 6'8", and he's got the skill to step.
Come on, Noel. You better get this damn tip off. He's just inside the paint or out on the Show me what's up.
I like the fact that he can make you feel it. He
puts his body. I ain't worried about that. Euro. And almost had an and one. Y'all gonna get this work. Michael Carter Williams about to get this work.
So that's a nice combination.
Alright, let's see.
Their first free throws of the game.
Come on, man. Let me get the my free throw real quick. Check out the routine. You know what I'm saying? Something small.
Stars are everywhere. You got press, scouts, GMs.
Slightly early, but it's still cash, baby. And I got a 1VC right there. You see that? See that special 1VC? Come on, man. 1VC. What is that? Come on.
I've been looking forward to this for a while.
Me too, Steve. You can really feel.
Look at Noel, though. He chilling.
People have been talking about the players and what's to come of the upcoming draft.
Ah, that's all.
Awful lot.
Oh, hold up. I don't like this camera angle. Whoa, wait. Whoa there. Whoa there. You got me all the way chopped. I am not playing on that camera view. All right, there we go. That works for me.
This time of year. And you know, when you look back to last year,
I got him.
Anthony Davis, Damian Lillard, Bradley Beal. And you're talking about some elite talent that entered the NBA for the
2013
season in last year's showcase.
Nah. Nice pick.
Really entered the league with a bang. I mean, you got to add in Jared Selvinger to the list because he was productive, but also.
Oh, nice block. Pass off. Yeah, I'm the point guard, baby.
What a great rookie year we saw from Deion Waiter.
And so here are the elites after the miss.
Nice shot. Cash. Ooh, ew. Ooh, kill him. Come on, Carter Williams. You're going up against iPod King Carter.
They've been doing this for much of their young lives.
Come on, I saw the pick coming a mile away. Oh, nice hezzy. Ew, that was a beautiful pass. Beautiful pass.
He played the role of the maestro on that.
All right, let's see what we got here. Between the leg, and then.
Out of Syracuse, very athletic, able to get into the lane and finish inside.
Ew, he blocked that. I'm too short.
Is his shortcoming at the collegiate level?
Nice lay-in.
Not much the defense can do.
All right. Let's set up a little play real quick.
Over a minute and a half in.
Let's see what the plays is looking like.
Here's the captain. Pass to Zeller. He dishes it to Oladipo.
Uh-oh, nice shot. How did you miss that? Oh, nice rebound. What a reset. Reset. Swing.
Pass to the captain.
All right, come get this pick.
What's the pick?
He feeds it to
The pass to the back offer pass.
Four on the clock. Goes back up.
Hey, yo, I'm so short. I'm scared.
Got his third rebound on the night. And back to Carter Williams, a sophomore last season at Syracuse.
Don't do that.
2 years older than most in his class. He'll be 22, Clark.
Ew, nice pass back door. Did you see that move?
Punch right there.
That was a hell of a pass.
The rim rattler.
Just a remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are.
All right. Let's see what we got here.
That is showtime stuff right there. Major highlight reel material.
Uh-oh. I'm going upstairs on him. I'm going upstairs. You best believe me. You can't give me the lane, Michael Carter Williams. I'm going upstairs all game, baby.
Yeah, but he's got tremendous.
Nah, I ain't going to play like that. I ain't going to cheese you, brother. gonna let you come down, run your offense. Psych. What you got? You better not. I'm waiting on you to make a mistake. Yo, McLemore is trashing these balls. That's cool, though. I'm coming right back like I never left.
And, you know, when you talk about this showcase game, the question is always, how much should GMs weigh this single game versus a play?
Hey, yo, I'm too nice with the moves, yo. You're not going to be able to stop me. Uh-oh, you better not pass it to him. Cookies.
And they're on the break.
Nice pass. Nice dunk. It's called an and-one, baby. That's what I call it. Because get it? Like, I get the steal and we get the, never mind. Y'all not going to get it.
And it's just as much of a boost for the team getting those easy points off the steal.
What's up, bro? Come on. How are you going? Oh, almost had the cookies.
Off the pick from McLemore.
Hey, yo, I'm too short, man. You got to do something about that.
That's why teams emphasize the use of screens.
Hey, yo, I'm out of bounds. Don't pass it to me. All right.
Some open looks like that one.
It's about to be a one-man show, baby. Where you at? Somebody cut.
Here's the captain. He's got five.
Come on. Come get this pick.
The dish to Ola.
Nice pass. You messed up now. Should have passed to Michael Carter.
Here's Muhammad. No luck. Now the elite.
We out, baby.
Here's the captain.
Get off me, foul, ref. Oh God, give me that one next time. McLemore going upstairs. Oh, nice block. Come on, Porter, what's up? Yeah, I was about to say, I do run the offense.
Doubled by Len.
Nice. Nice ball movement, fellas. Nice ball movement. That's right. Yeah. Nice way to do it. All right. Let's see. Player known to catch and shoot. All right, so... Now I gotta stick this goddamn half man, half amazing ass ball. You better not pass it to him though. We're gonna get this cookies. I'm good at that.
Well, Steve, I even saw some cameras flashing.
What's up? Don't call for it, Ben.
Pictures of you, my friend. You've reached celebrity rock star status, even in your.
I'm sticking defense right now, boy. He mad? Oh, you about to get it? Darn it! And he missed though. They got the ring.
The last few years and decades, no shortage of opportunities to get
overshot.
All of the teams are doing to try to up.
Ew, that was a beautiful move right there.
This is exactly what you'd expect from a player of his caliber.
Well, he's putting these scouts on notice. I mean, he's for real. There's no question
all right.
about that.
And come on, bro. Hit me.
Scoring breakdown for the Stars.
Well, I like the fact they've already been getting a lot of high quality shots in the paint.
And I think another key will be, can they continue to knock down that...
Nice shot. That was quick, though, but it's a good shot. I'll take it. If he leave you open, pull it. Now, where are you going?
Carter Williams. Bennett is up there with Len. Then there's Muhammad. And it's
You look around the gym, a lot of movers and shakers in attendance.
Yeah, you sure are.
Yo, they're not giving Michael Carter Williams no looks, though.
Place to be. It's just one game, and you've got their full attention.
All right, where we at with it?
Here's the captain. He's got five.
Ew, did you see the moves?
And now, just
everything's to the rack, by the way.
Lead. Very surprising to see Nerlens Noel.
That should have been a cookie.
Tore his ACL back in February, underwent surgery shortly thereafter. Normally there's a
You better not
turnaround, but here he is.
I got that, Ray. That's right, I'm 6'3".
Nerves right there.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, that one looked like
I was about to do a flashy pass. Y'all better watch out. Euro.
That's a second personal foul. If he gets another,
let's go.
Puts him on the bench for the rest of the
game. I'm going to get my team to come back. Y'all got me chopped.
Two free throws so far today.
At the line number two.
Slightly early again. Man, what I got to do to make a free throw?
For the elites. Burke comes
in. Let me hold it a little bit longer. Oh man, I missed both. I'm ass.
Here's the Stars with the ball.
Oh, he's tired. Wow, he made it though.
On the finger roll. And the Stars lead by four.
Who this guy? Bert? Oh yeah, that's right. Come on, Bert. Hit your man off, Bert. All right, I got you.
And a better job finishing it off.
Nice move. Where you going? Where you going? Get rewarded. Get rewarded. Nice layup. Nice layup.
Noel's got his first 2 points. We talk about Nerlens Noel about how that.
Well, I
got
to stick him, though. Yeah, y'all better take a timeout. We on your behinds.
Great players into the NBA. A top pick for the
world. I hope y'all don't know, but we're going to get this win.
Noel and Goodwin.
We're going to get this win.
2012, though, six players drafted out of Kentucky. Back in 2010, five of them.
Yo, y'all got to understand, though, right? What had happened was.
Get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
And the crowd immediately letting the officials.
All right, nice pick.
A very unpopular call there.
Burt kicks to Porter.
Oh, come on, Porter.
Pass to the captain.
Come on, let me get some.
Down to five on the shot clock. The Elites need to get.
Oh, nice pass out to Porter for three. Let's get it. Let's hear it, baby. We using real good ball movement.
Yeah, it's been a good showing for him. A lot of pressure.
Don't do it.
Like this, but it seems to have brought out the best in him.
Carter Williams kicks to Bennett.
Don't do it. I'm taking everybody's cookies. I'm telling y'all that now.
From the baseline.
Ew, nice move in the post, baby. Deserved that one.
And he's certainly turning some heads with his play thus far.
Yeah, maybe.
Come on, man. I'm faster than ball.
Overlooked, but he's been impressive.
All right. Spread the floor, man. Spread the floor. Oh, I can't call him my own plays? All right, you're right.
He's got seven. And Michael Carter.
Yes. Nice way to draw the foul.
That's foul number.
I'll take a seat on the bench. I ain't tripping.
For the Elites. Gobert's
just. All right. What is it? Halftime? All right, it's time for me to turn up. I ain't got enough stats. All right, let's see. My stock is rising. Great job setting up his teammates for open shots, making high percentage of his shots. Cool. All right. Back to Michael Carter Williams. I'm back in that point. Oh, no. I'm in that shooting guard. Oh, no.
For these young prospects still raring to go.
Well, an exciting first.
Hey, yo, that's a beautiful move, the way to cut to the basket. That goes to show that they're entirely smarter than I thought. I thought he was going to cut back around.
Courtesy of Gatorade for the second half of basketball. Taking a look at the Elites. The captain in at point guard. Noel is out there with Cody Zeller. Then there's Oladipo.
Almost had the and one.
The things I noticed this year on my way into the big event here. Is
that's what you get for getting too close, baby. Don't touch me. Now I just got to make the foul line shot. Excellent release. Okay, now I know how to do it. All right.
Tell you what, I'm just glad I'm wearing my best outfit.
Come on. Let's get back to this foul line shot.
Yeah, you look sharp, buddy. You are as sharp as.
How was that slightly earlier? That was perfect. Don't do that.
All those other folks making their way out. And because they're here, this is.
We're about to get some cookies again.
Here in New York, and that's saying a lot considering all that goes on in the Big Apple.
Get that shit out of here, brother. That nonsense. Boy, you see me almost flex on his punk ass.
It's going to be on Nerlens Noel.
He's 7'1". Excellent shot blocker.
All right. So far, things are going pretty good. I know I need an A or an A+ to even think about top five. So, let's see what we got. I wanted that rebound.
You won't find many basketball players that are north of 7 feet tall that at one time were gymnastically inclined. So he can cover ground, and I think that makes him even more of a factor defensively early on in his career. And it's great to see all the best and the brightest young prospects.
Got him up and under.
Going at it 5-on-5.
Yeah, there's only so much.
You seen that spin move into an up and under, y'all? I can show you better than I can tell you.
Beats the real thing, that's for sure.
Come on, what's up? Cookies? Yeah, out of bounds on you, too. Let's go. Game time. I force turnovers. Yo, your boy about to go ham. All the way.
And if you're just joining us,
iPod King Carter isolation, baby.
Here's the captain, defended by.
Got him in the post.
No good from the captain.
I got it. Don't worry. I'll take a timeout. I ain't got no problem with that. Y'all gonna give me these cookies. Yo, should I try to catch a oop?
Noel dishes to Porter.
Hey, Porter. Hit me off one time. Never mind. You got it, brother. You got it.
Porter's got 21 in the game.
Anthony Bennett, a freshman power forward.
Come on. I dare you pass it. Oh. Play here at the rookie showcase. Oh, that should have been cookies.
Shoulder surgery, but I guess his rehab is ahead of schedule.
Carter Williams, the pass to McLemore.
Oh, cookies. I take it. Two hand, baby. You got to reward the man for getting a steal, right? Got to reward him. Come on now.
This is just too close of a game to be giving the ball up like that and then failing to get back.
Yo, I'm definitely liking 2K14 already because, like, none of this would be happening in 2K13. Like, you'll overshoot for the steal and all that nonsense. You wouldn't put your hands up. Why you out of bounds, Michael Carter Williams? Why you out of bounds?
When you talk about upside, Bennett,
cookies. Uh-oh. Euro. You best to stop playing. You better stop playing.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they've just given them too many looks inside.
Come on, what we got?
Yeah, I mean, they're just getting pounded in there. The defense not offering much.
Come on, what's up? I got D.
Force the ball back out to the perimeter.
McLemore forcing it.
They can't stop the run with that one.
I take it.
The captain.
Ah, come on. That was a good foul, though. Good no call.
But it's no good.
Come on, I dare you. I'm waiting on the cookies, baby. Uh-huh. He's under pressure. What Michael Carter Williams going to do?
Misses off the right iron.
Uh-huh. We out. We out. We out. We out.
And a nice bonus from
him. Nice pass. Come on. Reward me with the assist, brother. Come on now. Ooh, nice hezzy. Nice bounce pass. Nice block. Oh, we are out. Oh, we are out. Oh, yes, we are out. Floater. You already know. You already know. Come on.
Take it strong to the hoop. Be dominant in the lane.
They call me one take Jake, baby. Nah, don't take me out the game, coach.
10 straight points now inside.
All right.
Burke, he's checked in for the camp.
I'm right back, though.
And the Stars on offense.
Ooh. Ooh, nice backdoor screen. I couldn't even get past that. That was a hell of a backdoor screen. That's one thing that I'm going to have to try to remember, that these guys cut backdoor more often.
All right.
Good way to get in the paint, Noel. My assist, let's go. Sit your behind down, Michael. We going in. What's up? I got D. All in your face. All in your face. All in your face. What's up? What's up? All in your face. Come on. That nonsense out of here. What's up, brother? Where you going? Get that stuff out of here, man. I better stop playing with me. And it's our ball. How that feel? I'm trolling them. I'm trolling these dudes heavy.
Now here's Burke, defended by.
Come on, man. You're throwing too much, man.
The Stars will take possession.
What is you doing? Get him out the game. Yeah, move the point guard. That's how I feel right now. This dude coming in making all kinds of mistakes. That's how you guard. Full court press, baby.
127 left to play.
Full court press. Ah.
Stars trailed by 16.
I got him, though.
Now here's Carter Williams.
Damn, he doing all that moving. Ooh, Muhammad. Ooh. Good shooting foul, though. Good way not to let him get nothing easy.
Right here. It's going to go on auto.
All right. Come on.
Check out the scoring breakdown here for the Elites.
They've been the aggressors, and they've been tough.
Give me the ball.
Well, you've also got to love how aggressively they take
all right. The ball to the back. So now, I need to start getting some assists.
106 left in the third.
Come on, roll. Ew. Nice way to bat that joint away.
And here we go. Fast break. McLemore's got it.
Dang, how'd that feel?
Here's Caldwell Pope, defended by McLemore. And the pass to the captain.
All right, let's try this again. Oh.
To get all the top prospects in one gym together to go head to head.
Yeah, fortunately those.
I want to throw flashy passes.
Who love the game. It's really such a treat to see these young players come out and compete.
Zeller defended by Lane.
Nice shot, my assist.
And he's a prospect that a lot of teams have really salivated over. I mean, his physical gifts.
Ew, nice moves. Oh, he shook me a little bit right there. Hold on now, Michael.
Huge factor.
Ah, almost got you. Get that nonsense out of here. That nonsense out of here, brother. Yeah, we going hammer.
Strong rebounding, and he's rewarded with the easy putback.
He dishes it to Noel.
Oh, man. I shouldn't have passed it to Noel.
We end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit. We'll make it tough to come.
All right. So they down something big, something fierce. All right, I'm back in the game with 5 minutes to go, so I need an A+.
And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. On the court for the Star.
Come on, man. Oh, you want to go to the paint? I dare you. I said I dare you.
McLemore at the two spot. Bennett defended by Oladipo. And McLemore kicks to Bennett.
Oh, nice move. I take the re. We out.
Plenty of pressure in a game like this to impress. He has.
Now the pressure might be getting to him, but you know everybody's in the.
Oh, you gonna let me shoot, huh? Yeah, I know. Got something for that though. Got something for that though. Pick and roll. Pick and roll.
Zeller's got 10 points in just the second half.
Come on, show me something. What's up? Show me something. Show me something. Yeah, show me something. Where you going? Where you going, brother? Oh, you want to back me down now? You big guy, huh? Ah, should have gave me the worry.
I'd love to see them impose their will a little bit more.
How's that bad transition offense?
That's a great way to take control of a game.
Well, they haven't been able to do that yet, but it's something they're certainly capable of.
Oh, they trying to double team. Hold up.
The captain passes to Noel.
Ah, that was a bad pass.
Goes up on the wing.
Nice shot, Noel. That was I didn't even think he could do that.
Well, we talked about his draft stock a bit, and it just
You're not getting in the paint that easy.
Carter Williams dishes to Bennett. Pass to Len.
Oh man, you left him wide open. Oh god.
Inside. Len shot is off.
Yeah, he was right there, but the defensive pressure forced that miss.
Uh-oh. Right at him. Right at him. And one, ref. Let's go. Hold on. I'm still flexing, dog. You see that muscle? Thing crazy. Hold up. I might need a thumbnail. I'm sorry. I might need a thumbnail. You know what I'm saying? I might need the homies to make me a thumbnail real quick. Where we at with it? Where I'm at? I don't even know where I'm at on the court. Okay, there I go. High panel. Alright. Nah. That should be pretty good, right? Okay. I didn't want to do that. If I didn't go between him when I went like this. Okay. Okay, that's a cool one. Let me see. How do you zoom in? Okay. High panel. Zoom in. Yo, what's up with that director's cut, John, being all over the place? Like, don't nobody want that in our thumbnail, yo? What's going on here? Yeah. Oh, you can't. Oh, you can't do it no more. They took it out. Oh, man, that sucks. Okay, I'm going to have to save the snapshot then. Save snapshot. Yeah, I'm going to have to put it on my hard drive. Snapshot. I guess it's going to be the only way to get your thumbnails and look without having that darn replay thing in your joint. That's stupid. All right. Well, at least I got my snapshot.
Verting on seemingly every
now I just got to make the sideline shot.
See their field goal percentage just keep going up.
Good shot. Yo, he is leaving me back there.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones a long time without a basket.
That'd have been a nice screen, though. I'll take the ring.
No good.
Defense better watch out. They better be alert.
Oh, it's only one person? Euro. Ah. Nice way to catch up to me.
And even more so when the defender is up tight on him like that time.
Ah, reaching foul. I think I almost snapped out at the ref. Did I almost punch him?
Yo, set it up. Now, Muhammad, there's the dish.
Oh, man, I overshot.
Six on the shot clock.
Good. Yo, did I just jump over his head? Wow.
Over.
Well, you know, he almost seems to enjoy those mismatches, Steve. It gives him a chance to show what a strong finisher he is.
Go ahead then.
And here is Zeller.
What's up?
Here's the captain.
Ew. Wow. I had it blocked. Terrible shot.
Trailed by 17.
That's what happens when you forget about the new shot controls.
Carter Williams.
Me that. What?
Carter Williams has got 4 points this quarter.
Yeah, beautiful drive there, going right around the bigger man.
Guys, some great passing from him.
Yeah, it makes it tough for the defense to chase.
What's
the
up?
Ball around when it moves that crisply all over the court.
Yeah, it sure does.
Oh, nice pass. Come on, get that, get that.
It's been a nice game execution-wise for them.
All right, they're starting to step it up defensively, even though they're still down by a lot.
That's right, Clark, and I'll tell you what, it doesn't get a lot of attention outside this gym, but for these young men, the
come on.
Of these games,
you're not crazy. I dare you. I freaking dare you. Blocking foul. When? How?
Time called here.
All right, I need an A. Or it's going to be ugly.
By 15. 1:46 left here in the fourth quarter. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Well, over the break,
come on.
In on what the head coach for the Stars was trying.
Ew, he bulldozed you. That's what he did.
Happy with the sloppy play offensively, saying, "Listen, let's make the simple play.
Take
care of the basketball. We can't afford to waste any possession."
Got him. Got him, coach.
He has 20 points and he's stolen the ball 4 times. You know, he's been so good at both ends of the floor, guys.
Nice shot. Still slightly early, though.
Performance. I don't know, Steve. I think the work he's done defensively has been pretty impressive, too.
All right. One more time for the DJ. Slightly late. That's crazy. My foul line shot surprised was going to not let me get any good draft stock. Like.
Here's McLemore. So the whistle blows on the shot in two.
All right. Come on. Let him get his shots off. So we can get back down this court.
Definitely no room for discussion.
All right, for the next minute and 24 seconds, we're going to try to get these 10 assists. That's what I'm going to try.
We've got 1:23 left in the fourth quarter of this one.
Stop riding me, B. Stop riding me, B.
Here's the captain.
Kickball.
And it's being called a kickball.
All right, I know what I got to do. I got to call ISO. Who you going? I'm right here.
They set the pick. 6 to shoot. To the paint.
Ah.
It's tipped.
All these bad pass selections, man. Ew, nice move, Zeller. Nice move.
Gets it to go. And the Elites lead by 14.
He's created some good opportunities for himself and made the.
What the heck? He was about to spin it, then passed. Oh, man.
Muhammad, the pass to Len. It's rebounded by the Elites. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Feeds it to Zeller.
Nice. Go, Zeller. Give me assist. Ah.
6 second difference between shot and game clock.
Oh, man. Nice way to split the defenders.
So they'll count the bucket.
All right. Now I'm looking booty. I'm forcing.
The ball once it's on the way down. And that call gets an instant reaction from the fans.
Well, that's a whistle that did not go over very well.
Right at him. Right at him. Let's go. The boy got moves in the paint.
Job taking care of business.
And one.
And Steve, I thought those fans, those home fans, gave this team a big lift.
Dang, y'all can't make a foul line shot to save my life.
And here we go with Archie Goodwin.
That should have been a steal.
Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist.
You know, if this had come earlier, they might have been able to get back into it.
Yeah, but as it is, too little, too
late. I'm not going to mess up my shooting percentage, though. Y'all got me chopped. All right, that's the end of the game, ladies and gentlemen. I think I did okay for my first time playing the game since the 2K team up. The controls, I had to get used to them again. That's why I was barely shooting any jumpers, because I kept forgetting, you know, you got to hold it and all that, rotate. And but I think I did okay, man. I did turn the ball over a few times. Had a lot of shot, bad shot selections, and I missed a lot of free throws. But I am the player of the game. I kind of took over for my team because, you know, I'm me. So this right here is just a highlight reel. I think I did pretty good, though, you know. I got, what, 7 or 8 assists? You know what I'm saying? Them steals was coming, though. The cookies was real. I'm full after this game. Like, I caught a couple good cookies, you know what I'm saying? Chips Ahoy. I got my Oreos. You know what I'm saying? But everything is looking pretty good, though, man. The game, the way it feels better than 2K13, because I know I felt like I was in quicksand a lot for steals and stuff like that. So, you know, being a point guard, being athletic, you always feel like you're supposed to get those steals. Like, they are supposed to be steals. So, this is IKC signing out. We're going to get into the pre-draft interviews next in the next video. I hope you guys had a great time watching this. I hope you had your popcorn. I hope you had everything necessary in order to watch this great video. I'm going to holla at you on the next one. Peace.
This is Siri. Thank you for watching, and be sure to like this video. For more videos from this particular mode, click more videos. If you want to see more content from IKC, click subscribe. Oh, and don't forget to follow IKC on Twitter and to like his Facebook page. This is Siri signing out. Peace.